Instead of being among the vast numbers of unemployed, two 16-year-olds have to pinch themselves when they start work every morning. Mark and Mitchell Thomas, no relation, are getting, as they say, work experience on employers' premises. They're trainee professional footballers with Second Division Luton Town.
The two particular boys were playing with our junior teams. One of the boys did particularly well in Holland at the end of the season. As it happens, they've come here, they've worked hard, they've listened and learned, and I think that they could do well.
I've been down to careers office, and a lady there said that she's looking out some sort of mechanic for me. And she said she could do what I could do, and then Luton got in contact with her, and said they want me to come up here. So she goes, all right then.
Was it a bit of a surprise to you when you were offered this one?
Yeah. Yeah, I was glad that it happened.
But did you feel, though, that you'd missed the boat, that you weren't going to be signed on by the club?
Yeah, I thought I'd missed out for a bit because they had named their apprentices and that. But then at the last minute, they decided to try us out.
What about you?
Yeah, same with me, actually.
From our point of view, it's using a system that is of a benefit to the community. And to boys like that, who certainly wouldn't have had a job opportunity at all. And no doubt if they weren't able to make it at football, I'm sure they'll be much better for the experience when they go out into the world.
What about your other friends around Luton? A lot of them are out of work, aren't they?
Yeah. Well, it's only a few of them that's got jobs. Most of them are out of work, you know, looking for jobs and that.
What do they think of you?
They think, you know, they hope we do well in that. And they hope they can see some telly one day.
They think you're very lucky, really, aren't
they? Yeah.
Now, have they got a chance of making professional footballers?
Well,
they?
I don't want to say it's a little bit unfair at this stage. They've both got to work very hard, but I think one of them, yes, we could well decide to make him up to an apprentice.
Luton Town also employ another youngster on the same scheme as an assistant groundsman. The pay, £23.50 a week, might not be quite as good as some of the top-class professionals they run on shoulders with, but the opportunity is there, and that's much more than they ever expected.
Okay, hold it there.